So in terms of the application process, it's pretty straightforward. There's a provisional stage. When you are ready to do your principal photography, let's say within 6 months of principal photography, you submit a provisional application and we walk you through the process from beginning to end. In the provisional stage, we have a checklist of documents that we require and we issue you a provisional certificate which simply says that the government of Trinidad and Tobago acknowledges your intent to shoot. We give an estimate of the rebate and you can actually use that document in order to get additional financing, to leverage for additional financing. The next stage, once you've done your film or your production, and within 3 months of the premiere of the piece, we then ask you to submit a final application. There's another checklist of documents. Again, we make it very clear. And after we go through our internal approval process, we then issue the payment.